and gutted, absolutely gutted. I was at the game last night, I always speak to him before the game, seemed very jovial, bit broke, you know, I think he had a bit of a cold really, but I've got one as well. But other than that, he's saying, you know, just his jovial self.
Laid some flowers in the spot where he would have parked his car today, of course, and you've said, you know, a true servant has been lost, and he was a real servant to the game as well, and a very popular figure as well.
Oh yeah, he did, well, he did well at Lincoln, he got Lincoln to the playoffs for like four seasons, back to back, you know, we was hoping he could do it at Mac, you know, it's heartbreaking, you know, a young man at 53, you know, we don't know how it's going to go, do you?